To obtain the best performance for DJI RSC 2, proper balancing of the three axes, tilt, roll, and pan is essential. Improper balance may reduce stability and battery runtime. Severe imbalance can also lead to overheated motors, which may force the gimbal to enter sleep mode for overheating protection. The gimbal is considered balanced when the camera is mounted to DJI RSC 2 and remains steady at any angle and moves along the three axes. The order for balancing the axes is balancing the vertical tilt, balancing depth for the tilt axis, balancing the roll axis, balancing the pan axis. Before installing and balancing the camera on the gimbal, remove the lens cap and insert a micro SD card and battery into the camera. Attach the upper quick release plate to the camera. Make sure that the camera lens and the arrow on the bottom of the upper quick release plate are facing the same direction. Tighten the screw on the bottom of the plate. Unlock the safety lock. Insert the lower quick release plate and then lock the safety lock. Toggle the lever on the lower quick release plate to the unlocked position. Attach the lens support to the lower quick release plate. Wrap the hook and loop strap around the lens to fix and support it. Insert the camera and toggle the lever to the lock position after it is engaged. Unlock the tilt axis and loosen the axis knob. Rotate the tilt axis so that the camera lens is pointing upward to check the center of gravity. If the lens leans forward, it is top heavy. Loosen the axis knob and move the camera backward to a more balanced position. Tighten the axis knob while holding the camera upward. The vertical tilt is balanced when the camera is steady while pointing upward. Rotate the tilt axis so that the camera lens is pointing forward to check the center of gravity. If the lens turns downward, it is front heavy. Loosen the lever and move the camera backward to a more balanced position. Toggle the lever to the locked position. The tilt axis is balanced when the camera is steady while tilted up or down by 45 degrees. Unlock the roll axis and loosen the axis knob on the roll arm. Hold the roll motor to check the center of gravity. If the camera rotates to the left, move the camera to the right. If the camera rotates to the right, move the camera to the left. The roll axis is balanced when the camera is steady. Unlock the pan axis and loosen the knob. While holding the grip, tilt DJI RSC 2 forward and rotate the arm until parallel to check the center of gravity. If the camera lens rotates to the right, push the pan axis backward. Tighten the axis knob. The pan axis is balanced if the camera is steady when rotating the pan while tilting the grip. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.